VAR with a big opportunity here, and Batchelor will make the most of it. Wigan ahead by 14 points to 10. Barnsdale, and they are in. And it's Holke R who struck back, and it's James Batchelor who's got the try. This is significant for Holke R. Three defeats in a row, and now they're back on track and they're looking for more points, and it's Jeff Linton.